I think we need to thank you, Levin Kim, DS, for your leadership. I mean, I'm nervous to be here. Okay. I think that everyone are all my brothers and sisters in this Christ. And thank you for your support and your prayer here. Because we are all one body in Christ.
Yes. Right?
Okay. And today, Dr. Kim gave me a task to say the ministry in the new area for me, for us in Long Island. But in my when I consider topics, I think about maybe I give more whole pictures about the Chinese ministry in New York. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's more easy for us to understand what we are doing. Okay, so as a Chinese, maybe you can see more and more Chinese people came to the United States because Chinese population is the last one in the world. Now, how much of population in the world do you know? 7.5 billion now. And how much of the Chinese? 1.5 million. Wow. It means about 20% of Chinese in the world. So in 5 people, there's 1 Chinese. And in the recent 10 years, because the Chinese people, the economy, they're growing, they give richer and richer, the money to go abroad. And to have that dream. We say it's an American dream. So more and more people, they come to the United States to fulfill that American dream. So maybe you can see all many, many Chinese, especially now in Flushing, the town, right? There's a Chinatown in Flushing. Okay, but do you know how much or the percentage are Christians in Chinese people? Do you know that?
Yes.
Just 3%.
Oh.
It means 100 people, there are 97 are non-Christian. Can you see the PowerPoint or something?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. So for me, or for our brother and sister in Christ, we had a great mission to preach gospel, to share the love to the Chinese. This is what we are doing here. And the church in China, the church in New York, the fourth Chinese church is in Manhattan. This is Manhattan Chinese UMC. In 1990, that church, they sent some family to start a new church in Russia. The new church in Flushing, at the moment, they had just 7 families. They start new church here. And until 2012, it became the charter church. So it means we spend about 20 years and get chartered. So it means it's not easy for a Chinese church to be established and to be built. There's some special thing to the Chinese culture. It's not so easy for them to transfer their faith to Christianity. So we have to try different way to get people to know God is love. And we had to share our love with them. And we praise God, we know we are in the United Methodist Church. We thank God for we get a lot of resources from United Methodist Church. For example, in 2013, we get a new church in Queens Villages.
Wow.
This is wonderful to us. We have the best. We have a family. We have a good resource for our future development. And maybe you can see some photos. The next picture. This is a new church, new pictures. Just toured last Sunday. It's Easter Sunday. We have near about nearly 300 people attending.
Wow.
With 30 people, they get baptism or transfer for the other denomination. This is the ministry in Russia, but there's a tendency. It means Russia is a first step to the new immigrants. When they get accustomed, get really in the United States, they may be moved out to other space. Long Island is the ideal place for them because they are very good school history, right? So now the Thanksgiving or the people in Chinese people in Long Island is a I saw some data. It's 8.4% of Asians now live in Long Island. 8.4. But the Asian people, half of them, 25% are 25% Chinese. This is more percentage than Queens. So it means now more and more Chinese, they settle down in Long Island. So we see this is an opportunity for us to preach the gospel for them, to take them back to the church. We praise God and get the support from Reverend King and our annual conference, give us some resource. And we also pray God's preparation. We have new co-worker. Now I will introduce my co-worker. That's Reverend Chiang, Zhang Qingyue Mu Shi. Yeah, please stand up. And his wife. And now they have the main responsibility in the Long Island Church in Herod. Yeah, sit down, please. And my wife, please stand up. My wife also a pastor. We also have her co-worker, Miss Li Ling. Stand up, please. They are all educated, very good training pastor or minister to the church. So now we have the team to work together. So now maybe you can see some photos. We start the new church in the first Sunday of the year. This is the first Sunday service. Our bishop and our deacons, they all came together to celebrate the new church starting. Would you please the next photos? Please quickly, I have no time. Just 7 minutes. Yeah, we can see some photos. A choir and a bishop. Oh, yeah. There's some small group, the fellowship. And we also provide some social service, such as the language learning in ESL. This is fellowship to celebrate the spring festival as a Chinese New Year, Lunar New Year. Thank you. Chinese food. Okay. We praise God for His grace. And I thank you for your support. Thank you, Reverend King. Thank you.